UFC Hall of Famer, Boss Rutten. He became the UFC heavyweight champion in May of 1999. Always one of the most feared strikers in mixed martial arts. And what's really amazing, throughout his very successful MMA career, he has never attempted a takedown.
Boss Rutten is a ferocious striker out of Holland and a real pioneer in mixed martial arts. Many people believe he was the original high-level striker in mixed martial arts, former King of Pancrase, former UFC heavyweight champion, and one of the most feared knockout artists in all of mixed martial arts.
Our tale of the tip. Mr. Tenacious, Boss Rutten.
Let's go. Here.
Fight. Joe, at one point, the dangerous Dutch kickboxer had a 22-fight unbeaten streak, and believe it or not, he has never attempted a takedown in mixed martial arts. We do know that his opponent needs to beware of the heavy body shots, especially the liver shot that really Joe Boss Rutten's performance. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking him. With a good jab. His leg is hurt here. He is definitely limping a bit. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Drop down for a double.
Kill slam! Nice takedown.
Looks like he's going after the Gogo Plata here.
He's got the leg up.
Looks like he's got this Gogo Plata locked up tight. The choke.
Half guard.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder. Nope, lost it. And he lands a hammer fist.
Moving in half guard.
Reversal and into half guard.
Throws a hammer at him.
Half guard. Mr. Tenacious is going for the choke. And he got his head up. He's keeping busy from the bottom.
Scoring.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
guys are trading strikes here. Hard straight punch. Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Big punch.
Man, he just missed.
Body kick, look at that.
That's a punishing hook from the clinch.
Oh, nice.
There's another one. These are powerful knees. Vicious knees. Wow. He lands a huge knee. Oh, he went for a flying arm bar. He's looking for a guillotine choke. He's in full guard here. What he needs to do to get the hand, he's free of the choke. Now he's in half guard. Oh, very bad. Full mount.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
And he got his arm loose.
He scores with a huge left.
Well done, Sweet, and winds up in guard.
Connect on that jab.
Big right hand.
Oh, they're just trading now.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Powerful left hand.
Wow. Solid jab.
Oh, big head kick. Jump. Vicious shot to the body.
Teeing away.
Solid shot to the body.
First round in the books.
Mr. Tenacious's cut on that eye doesn't look any better after this round.
It doesn't look any better, and it's going to continue to get worse unless he can tighten up his defense. Here we see some beautiful technique executing this submission, but doesn't quite pull it off. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And here is one more submission attempt. It looked very tight, but couldn't quite get it.
And the lovely Brittany.
Okay, ready, round two. Ready?
Round two. Joe, that was a big round. Mr. Tenacious's submission attempt nearly finished the fight.
Nearly finished the fight with that submission attempt. It was very close.
Mr. Tenacious's kick just missed.
He clipped him with that one. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. Jab.
Oh, surprise punch.
Caught him with a left.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Mr. Tenacious with a strong combination. He connects with the head kick.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Big straight punch.
Solid punch by Root.
Head kick!
Big shot!
blood dripping. Battle continues.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Gonna try to get that leg free.
Securing the leg in position. Get that heel. He got it, he got it. Nicely done.
Excellent technique here. Got the leg lock, got the tap.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this heel hook here. Absolutely perfect technique. No option but to tap. Let's see it from another angle. Beautiful technique here on display with this heel hook. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 43 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a heel hook, Mr. Tenacious!
Mr. Tenacious, your winner by submission.